You're watching UNICEF television. Uganda has one of the youngest populations in the world. More than half are under the age of 18. It also has one of the highest fertility rates, with an average of 6 children per woman. Youth are the future of this country, and therefore it is vital that they are given an education, a voice, and a chance to contribute to Uganda's socio-economic growth. BRAC, in partnership with the MasterCard Foundation, is providing microfinancing opportunities to the young in order to achieve that goal. 20-year-old Veronica Nabagasela is one youth who has benefited from this financial program. The loan has enabled her to provide for her family by selling produce.
I used to look after the family but with only a small amount of money. But the loan changed everything so much. Now I can buy good clothes and can give my children better education and good medicine as well for when they are sick.
Another initiative assisting young people is youth centers. Safe environments where adolescents, especially girls, gather to be educated and informed on important life issues. UNICEF partners with BRAC in establishing such centers.
We girls come to the club to learn a lot of things. We are not like the people at home who are just sitting around. We come to learn a lot about life issues such as how to look after ourselves and how to avoid rape.
Through these life-enhancing initiatives, youth are given the tools and the means to build their own futures. This is Tom Walsh reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.